new day, and I'm heading north into the vast county of Sutherland. At the time, this was the least known and most inaccessible region in Britain. Pennant starts out full of the excitement of an explorer set on reaching the north coast. But quite quickly, he discovers that the route ahead is going to be one long struggle over rocks and through bogs. After 20 appalling miles, including an exhausting and unrelenting 5-mile climb,